a plane carrying a Brazilian soccer team crashing overnight near Medellin, Colombia. Officials are reporting 6 of the 81 people on board survived. But when you take a look at some of these first daylight images we're getting from the scene, it is hard to imagine there were any survivors at all. Let's get right to NBC's Tom Costello, who's been on this since early this morning. Hi, Tom. What can you tell us?
Yeah, good morning. The plane is a British Aerospace 146. It went down on approach to Medellin, carrying this Brazilian soccer team that had been living a dream this soccer season. This morning, authorities say it may have run out of fuel or had been experiencing some sort of electrical problem just before it crashed. The mayor of Medellin calls it a tragedy of huge proportions. Daylight images show the extent of the wreckage on a dense hillside, remarkable that anyone could escape. The plane carrying 81 people, including a top Brazilian soccer team, crashing on its approach to Medellin, Colombia. Colombian authorities say a handful of people appear to have survived. Brazilian media reporting that includes at least one soccer player who was rushed to the hospital with severe injuries. Pictures show twisted metal wreckage, rescue operations hampered by torrential rain and fierce storms, and this morning they were temporarily suspended. FlightRadar.com shows the plane circling Medellin repeatedly before finally going down. One ambulance driver told a Colombian journalist the only way to reach the plane was to drive a 4x4 backwards in a muddy track. The charter plane flying from Bolivia circled the airport many times. The pilot reportedly told the control tower of electrical problems on board. One journalist in Colombia told Britain's Sky News he was surprised the plane was allowed to fly in such bad weather. A Facebook video on the team's site shows an excited team before the flight preparing to play in the first leg of a final match in an important South American club competition. But play has now been suspended. At least 15 journalists also reportedly traveling on the charter plane. Chapecoense is a fairy tale success story. They reached the top flight of Brazil's soccer league in 2014, and despite being underdogs, they made the big time after quite a few years in the wilderness. Chapecoense, the president of that Brazilian soccer club, said this morning they were going off to make our dreams come true, but their dreams were dashed. Savannah, back to you.